this is like something about the song that I'm about to dance to. A friend of mine wrote it about a month ago. She and her mother was going to pass away. Minister Terry Lee of Street to Gold Production. She wrote this song with her mother in mind, but also with Jesus in mind. And she sent it to me, several weeks ago, but it didn't come through clearly, so I never really got to listen to it. But she sent it to me the night before her mother actually passed away. And she said, "Hey, would you dance to this song?" Well, I've never danced by myself. I've never really seen myself as a dancer, but I know that I'm a praiser because I love the Lord. And bother me, because anybody that knows me knows that I am a problem solver. If you've been around me, you know, if you tell me something, I'm going to figure out a solution to it. That's who I am. That's what I do naturally. So it bothered me that when I went to my mother's funeral, that I wasn't able to do. God, I placed her in her heart and in mine. So, couldn't get the song out of my head. I could listen to it over and over and over all week. And I could have many prophecies and many words about me dancing. And all of a sudden, God just started downloading things to me in my mind. It kept me up all night. And it's something that's been, I feel like it's been birthing me, and I have to get out. Although Terry's not here today, she's ministering at her own service. She asked me to come to her service, but I belong here. So I just hope this song blesses you, because it's very appropriate with the day and things that we go through in life. And it's called Crowning of the Maestro.
Slowly gasps as the concert begins. The orchestra prepares as the maestros are shut in. Earth falls as breath, silently into high. A proud father watches for the son of his child. As the maestro prepares for the solo, a choir sings out of control. And they sing, "I hear a song of a crowning of a maestro. All earth sing the Lord, how his death was the crescendo. Not a song you can dance to, make love romance to. But I promise you will sing to the glory of King." more.